December 9th, we're gathering corporate teams to compete in the Vodafone Extreme Challenge. Funds raised will go to the Rotary Youth Suicide Prevention Foundation.